drills, 10 millimeter. And there's six of them. Now these middle two will pop out your emblem. Like so. Once you have those all taken apart, you can remove what would be your chrome. That's how your grill comes apart.